Hello, I'm Dean McCulloch and you join me here at Wembley Stadium, 24 hours before the biggest night of their musical career. These boys have had 14 UK number one singles, 8 UK number one albums, and they've sold 55 million records worldwide. We've grown up with them, we love them, and let's be honest, we all fancy them. They are the four most beautiful men in Ireland. I'm number five, and they're here to join us for a wee bit of crack tonight. Give it up for Shane, Cian, Nicky, and Mark. Hello. It's Westlife, everybody.
Hello.
Hello, my love.
Hello, everybody.
What an
nice to see you. So all these people at home, they're in the cinema. They're tucked up. They've got their popcorn. They've got a glass of wine. They might even have a pint of Guinness, and they're so excited to see this show that you're about to put on. But it's 24 hours before the big night. We're here at Wembley Stadium, and I see a lot of high-vis jackets going on here, Shane. Where are we up to?
We are nearly ready, I think. We're about to get on stage in about a half an hour to do our sound check.
Yeah.
And then we'll do a little run through of certain parts of the show.
Yes.
But yeah, we're very excited. We got to see them building it all today, and there was a lot more cranes earlier on.
Yeah.
But it's finally we've got the Westlife sign up behind. So we are more or less ready. So we're very, very excited. It's going to be amazing.
Nicky, tell me how exciting it is to be at Wembley Stadium.
You know what, Dean? I don't think we can actually capture and believe, you know, that we're finally here. You know, this is, with everything that's happened in the world over the past couple of years, you know, it's 2.5, 3 years since we put this show on sale. Then it was postponed and re-postponed and so on. We're finally here. And we said it from the moment that we first discussed doing Wembley Stadium. We actually got on the roof to announce the show. We were up on the roof and we walked across, and it was a real, we announced it as a once-in-a-lifetime concert moment for us. And as we said in some of the press releases, a real pinch yourself moment. And that hasn't changed. It's only become more apparent, the fact that we've been here now the past 24 hours, taking all in. Our wives and partners, our kids are here, our families are flying in, friends are flying in, we're live in cinemas. I tell you something, it's not the night to make a mistake, that's for sure. But well, we're very excited.
No pressure.
Talk to me about the new gang that you've got with you on this tour, all of your kids. Mark, what is it like to have all of these new roadies?
Oh, well, listen, to be honest with you, they bring the life and soul of the party backstage now. Party, I mean, like an alcohol-free party, of course. But, well, just about, I'd say.
There's
like 15, 16-year-olds in there. But it's a joy. Like, I mean, every time we sit down to have dinner backstage and catering and everything, you know, all the kids are there. You're chatting to them, all their personalities. They really do bring what could have started to get a bit tired, because it'd just be us four looking at each other eating dinner every day.
Yeah, yeah.
So it's, you know, they bring a bit of life back into it and keep us young and keep us on our feet, and there's never a dull moment backstage.
And we can't have an argument amongst the four of us with the kids there.
We example. Don't argue anymore.
So we can't curse. We can't say anything.
Well-behaved daddies now on backstage.
Do they know how famous yous are? Because let's be honest, friends at home, when yous were kicking about in the early days, you know, a lot of our friends at home, they will have been kids themselves. Mm-hmm. But they might not, some of them, have seen yous out, especially in a big stadium like this. What's it like for them?
Like, my 10-year-old now, he's just kind of like, you know, he's been sitting around going, so, you know, how many number ones have you had, Daddy? And, you know, like, I think for them all, especially at that age, at 10, you know, he's only just starting to realise, oh, okay, we're in Wembley Stadium, we're in Aviva Stadium in Ireland, you know, all the different stadiums around Ireland and, you know, all the arenas around the country later in the year. I think it's slowly starting to dawn on them, but at the end of the day, they're grown up with it, so they don't really know any different. I suppose it's a little bit normal for them, which is a bit strange to say, but...
I think this one, I think this gig has really cemented...
Yeah.
Yeah. Daddy's, you know, he has a cool job and stuff
on,
like that.
Shane, Daddy's a superstar. Go on.
No. They know. No, just playing Wembley. Even I think it's cool to be here. You know what I mean? Never mind my kids. So it is. It's pretty pinch yourself moment.
Mark, you were busy. The last time I'm going to tell you something. See, whenever you did The Masked Singer.
I'm afraid of what you're going to say. Sorry,
the very first time. No, what I'm trying to say is seeing you guys all doing individual things is really lovely as well. You know, when they're presented in Strictly and everything, it's just great. But I've got to say, whenever I heard you utter that first note on The Masked Singer, I was straight on to Twitter. That is Mark from Pippin Westlife. I knew, and I bet you everybody watching in the cinemas was exactly the same. We all knew that was you. Did you tell the boys? Did you keep it
from
them?
No, we didn't know. Nicky sent a WhatsApp to all of us, right, with a robot and a carrot. And I was like, what's that about?
Nicky's totally losing the plot.
I was like, Nicky's lost the plot.
Nicky's on the
dino. He sent us an emoji of a robot and a carrot. And then obviously I found out the next day.
So, Eli, everybody's here. Everybody's excited. Everybody's talking about how special this is going to be for you guys tomorrow night. And this place will be full of tens of thousands of people. How does that feel?
It's honestly, it's amazing. It's like, you keep looking back at the Wembley sign here behind us. Just like, you know, it is.
We're actually here.
It's tick the box moment. It's probably the most, you know, kind of
pinnacle, iconic night
yeah.
of possibly of our career.
These guys cannot wait for this show that you're going to put on. What message do you have for our friends at home here watching this in the cinema
Turn
right now?
Turn your phones off.
Go to the toilet quick now because you won't want to go over the next
There's
2 hours.
There's no toilet moment
get
at
extra
all.
Popcorn, get extra drinks, get extra, like, Skittles, Maltesers, the whole shebang.
You know, hang on the farewell tour, we actually did Cinema Live on the farewell tour when we were saying goodbye. And we did, they showed it in cinemas for about 4 or 5 days afterwards. Yeah. And I snuck along.
Nicky went in to watch it.
2 or 3 nights with Georgina, my wife, and the kids. Put the baseball cap on, got in there like a half an hour before everybody else. And the vibe in the cinema was, nobody knew why I was there. It was the It was
Were you good? Were you
it
good?
It was brilliant. And
Nicky
so,
was doing the routines and everything.
So I would say, absolutely enjoy yourself. Like, imagine you're here, because everybody here dancing away on the floor is going to be having fun. We're going to be joining up there. Just enjoy it.
Just the clean up. The clean up in the cinema with all the popcorn after.
That's enough.
It's going to be,
I think, honestly, to everybody out there, this is our best show yet, without a doubt.
Yeah, it's going to be phenomenal. And we can't wait to see it. Friends at home, sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
could it be the start of something? Maybe I, luck's about to turn around, around the little. Cause right now, we're caught in the middle. Could it be the start of hoping? Maybe now, the doors are opening to a place that we've never been. Seeing things that we've never seen.
So many times I turned away. Something held me back that day. And all I want to say is I hope you're here to stay.
Starlight, lighting up the darkest night. Something I can see in your eyes keeps me alive tonight. Oh, we can all be starlights, racing at the speed of light. I found you in my darkest time. Now look how we shine so bright. Oh, maybe now this is our time for loving. You're the one. You're the one who made me smile all over again and again. Now I'm singing, you saved me, this is a new beginning.
So many times I turn away, but something held me back that day.
but someday when my ship comes in, she'll understand what kind of guy I've been. The thing I win. And when she's woken, she's looking so fly. And when she's talking, she'll say that she's mine.
Can't believe what I just gave up when now I Good evening, Wembley Stadium! And to everybody watching in cinemas live across the world right now, you're very welcome to Wembley Stadium, the Westlife Wild Dreams Tour, right here in London on a Saturday night. Do you know what, guys? It really is, takes your breath away when you look out at this. It's incredible, honestly. It literally is incredible. We've been waiting a couple of years, guys, for this show. And it's so good to see everybody back together again in a crowd, holding hands, singing along, smiling. But to be honest, guys, we've been waiting for this show for 23 years. It's the first time we released our first song. Someday we thought, you know what? Wouldn't it be cool someday to play Wembley Stadium? And here we are tonight. So guys, I'm gonna take this second. We're gonna take it in, me and the boys. We gotta take it in, because it is incredible. But I want everybody in here tonight, if you're feeling happy right now to be at a Westlife concert, let me hear you make some noise. Oh my God, it's crazy. Guys, we've been together 23 years, and over those 23 years, we've been on an amazing journey together. We've had so many hits, so many number one singles, thanks to everybody in here tonight. And we're in Wembley tonight, so everybody, I want you to sing along. I want you to have fun, because this is going to be the best Westlife show you've ever seen. This next song was our fifth number one single, so please sing it with me. This is called Fool Again.
Baby, I know the story, and I've seen the picture that's written all over your face. Tell me, what's the secret that you've been hiding, and who's gonna take my place? Should've seen it coming, I should've read the signs anyway.
Sing it!
Call me when you were lonely, when you needed me to be there. Sadly, you never gave me too many chances to show you how much I care. I should have seen it coming, I should have read the signs anyway.
Down the back.
Should have read the signs anyway. I guess.
Come on, Bob.
Let's see you clap your hands in the back, come on.
Day after day,
clap.
Time pass away, yeah. And I just can't get you off my mind. Nobody knows, I hide it inside. I keep on searching, but I can't find.
Letting you know, I never felt so much love before.
And once again, I'm thinking about taking the easy way out. Everybody sing. But if I let you go, I will never know what my life will be. Holding you close to me, will I ever see you smiling back at me? If I let you go, night after night, I hear myself say, why can't this feeling just fade away? There's no one like you,
no one like you,
speaks to my heart,
speaks to my heart.
It's such a shame, we're worlds apart. I'm too shy to ask, I'm too proud to lose, but sooner or later, I gotta choose. And once again, I'm thinking about taking the easy way out. But if I let you go, I will never know what my life would be. Holding you close to me, will I ever see you smiling back at me? Oh yeah.
How will I know
if I let you go? Everybody sing this with me, here we go. And once again I'm thinking about you, sing.
Who wants a key change?
But if I let you go, if I let you.
What's up?
An empty street, an empty house, a hole inside my heart. All alone, the rooms are getting bigger. I wonder how, I wonder why, I wonder where they are. The days we had, the songs we sang together. Oh yeah.
Oh my love, I'm holding on forever.
Reaching for so far, put your hands in the air.
So I say a little prayer. Hope my dreams will take me there. Where the skies are blue, to see you once again, my love. Overseas from coast to coast, to find a place I love the most. Where the fields are green, to see you once again.
Try to read, I go to work, I'm laughing with my friends, but I can't stop to keep myself from thinking. I wonder how, I wonder why, I wonder where they are. The days we had,
those songs we sang together. Oh yeah. And all my love, I'm holding on forever. Reaching for a love that seems so far. So I say a little prayer, hope my dreams will take me there. When the skies are blue, I see you once again, my love. Overseas from coast to coast.
Wow. How did this band get this big? You know what? I think I want to say that one more time. Good evening, Wembley Stadium! Well, I have to say it does feel very, very special to say those words. You know, when we started this band all the way back in 1996 or 1997, as young boys, as teenagers, the dream was always to play Wembley Stadium. And here we are. It's unbelievable. And you know, the journey has been an amazing journey. For us, I remember the first time we ever got on an airplane and we flew over here to London. And it was to head to a place in Fulham to meet a man called Steve Mack, and he had these two very special songs for us. And we went in and he played us these songs and we recorded the songs. And when we came out of that studio, we thought, wow, we're really onto something here. These songs sound so special. And Steve is here tonight. I want to say a big shout out to Steve. And also Wayne, who co-wrote the songs with him. And you know, I think it's to stand the test of time to be singing these songs so many years later and for you guys to be still coming to see us. We just want to say thank you so much from the bottom of our hearts to each and every one of you guys. All right. So I'd like to dedicate this song to my mom, my wife, and my children, because this is a very special song, and they're all here tonight. I love you so much. This is Swear It Again. Please sing along.
I wanna know, whoever told you I was letting go of the only joy that I have ever known? Girl, there were lies. Just look around, and all of the people that we used to know are just giving up, they wanna let it go. But we still try. So you should know this love we shared was never made to die. I'm glad we're on this one-way street.
just you and I.
You sing.
I'm never gonna say goodbye, 'cause I never wanna see you cry. I swore to you my love would remain, and I swear it all over again. And I'm never gonna treat you bad, 'cause I never wanna see you sad. I swore to share your joy and your pain, and I swear it all over again. All over again. Some people say that everything has got its place and time. Even the day must give way to the night. But I'm not fighting, 'cause in your eyes I see a love that burns certainly. And if you see how beautiful you are to me, there'll be times we want to say goodbye, even if we try. There was something in this life, won't be denied, won't be denied. I'm never gonna say goodbye, 'cause I never wanna see you cry. I swore to you my love would remain, I swear it all over again. Treat you bad, I never wanna see you sad. I just wanna share your joy and your pain, swear it all over again.
The more I know of you, baby, is the more I know I love you, and the more that I'm sure. Swear it all over
go again. My, my, how can I resist ya? Mamma mia, does it show again? My, my, just how much I missed ya.
Seems to be a single penny left for me.
That's too bad.
In my dreams, I have a plan. If I could be a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work at all. I'd fool around and have a ball.
Money, money, money must be funny in the rich man's world. Money, 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 always sunny in the rich man's world. It's a rich man's world. If you change your mind, I'm the first in line. Honey, I'm still free. Take a chance on me. If you need me, let me know. Gonna be around. If you got no place to go when you're feeling down. If you're all alone, when the pretty birds have flown, honey, I'm still free. Take a chance on me. Take a chance on me. We can go dance on, we can go walk, yeah. As long as we're together.
As long as we're together.
Listen to some music, maybe just talk, yeah. Get to know you better.
Get to know you better. On me, gonna do my very best
take a chance on me. Of course, we're gonna have to do this one.
Christmas number one, baby.
All the way back to 1999. Sing along.
And I have a dream, a song to sing, to help me cope with anything.
And if you see the wonder of a fairy tale, you can take the future.
Sing a Wembley.
Cause we believe in Wembley. Something good in everything I see. We believe in Wembley. When I know the time is right for me,
I'll cross the stream.
Looks like the dream came true, boys. Is there any dancing queens in the house tonight? Let me hear you sing it all the way to the top. Come on.
Come to look for a king.
Anybody could be that guy. The night is young and the music's high. With a bit of rock music, everything's fine. You're in the mood for a dance. And when you get the chance,
sweet, I'm only 17.
Shadows fill an empty heart. With love is fading from all the things that we are and are not saying. Can we see beyond the sky? Make it to the dawn. Change the colors of the sky and open up to the ways you make me feel alive. Like the ways I loved you, but all the things that never die. To make it to the night where love will find you singing.
What about now? What about today? What if you're making me all that I was meant to be? What if I love never went away? What if it's lost behind words we could never find? Baby, before it's too late, what about now?
Okay, yeah, yeah. Sun is breaking in your eyes. Start a new day. This broken heart can still survive. The touch of your grace. Shadows fade into the light. And I am by your side.
Sing it with me, Wembley. Come on.
What about now? What about today? What if you're making me all that I was meant to be? What if our love never went away? What if it's lost behind words we could never find? Maybe before it's too late.
What about now? Now that we're here, now that we've come this far.
What about today? What if you're all that I've? What if our love never went away? What if it's lost behind words we can never find? What about now? What about today? What if you're I remember all my life, raining down as cold as ice. Shadows of a man, a face through a window, crying in the night. The night goes into morning, just another day.
Oh, yeah.
Happy people pass my way. Looking in their eyes, I see a memory. I never realized how happy you are.
I'm shaking, and I need you today, oh, Mandy.
Standing on the edge of time, I walked away when love was mine. I'm caught up in a world of uphill climbing. From shaking, I need you today, oh Mandy. No, 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 no.
Yesterday's a dream. I face the morning, crying on a breeze. The pain is cold.
You came and I'll take it. I sent you away, oh, Andy. You kiss me and stop me from shaking. And I need you today, oh, Andy. You came and you came without taking. But I sent you away, oh, Andy. You kiss me and stop me from shaking.
Wembley, how we feeling tonight? What a moment. What a moment for everybody. What a moment for us. To take all this in is absolutely amazing. Did you like ABBA, by the way? Have some fun with that. Thank you for the music. You know, it's the most incredible sight to be standing up here in Wembley Stadium. And I've got to pick out some of the flags that are here tonight. I see Spain is in the house, Scotland, Germany, Mexico, the Netherlands, Israel, Sweden, Denmark. We got some amazing people. Belgium, Chile. I'm going to leave somebody out. Japan, Sligo, Dublin.
Yeah. Sligo,
and of course,
Sligo, Sligo.
And of course, the Irish flags are in the house. And you know what? They're not just in flags, because I don't know if you can get a close-up on my socks, but I decided to wear these socks tonight just for the special occasion in Wembley Stadium to keep it all going, just for good luck. I have the boxer shorts on as well, as it happens, but no, That's not even going into cinemas live, by the way. Hello to everybody in the cinemas, by the way. I hope you're having fun. I hope you're throwing popcorn and enjoying the Coca-Colas. Now, I have to talk quickly about this moment and what it means to us. The boys have touched on it, but all of our families are here tonight. So I wanna talk quickly about my family. My wife, Georgina, is here tonight with my three children, Rocco, Jay, and Gia, and we're 19 years married on Tuesday, so love you, babe. Just wanted to take that moment to say that. My mom, Yvonne, is here. My brother, Adam, Michael, Gillian, Mark, and their three children, Zach, Lexi, and Bobby. I've got to give them a shout out as well. So listen, guys, It's all about family. I remember being in Baldoyle in North Dublin. It's a little suburb of North Dublin City. As a little boy in 1984, and I actually remember watching Live Aid on the TV, live from Wembley Stadium. And a year later, I remember sitting with my dad watching the FA Cup final where Norman Whiteside scored a goal from around about over there all the way into that corner. And I fell in love with Wembley Stadium, and I thought, that's a dream. That's a dream that I think I'd love to have one day. So taking this in, we all have our individual moments, but to take this in for us four and our families over here from Ireland, I want to say thank you to each and every one of you guys for making this happen, because we will never, ever forget this. There's no doubt about that. Some of our parents aren't with us anymore. My own dad, Nicky, hopefully looking down on us tonight. Shane's mum and dad, May and Patter. And of course, Keane's dad, Kevin. And this is what nights like this are all about, because we wish that we're here to experience it, and I'm sure they're shining down on us all. And again, you'd made those dreams come true. So London, Wembley, and everybody around the world, thank you so much. Thank you. Now, should we move on with the show? Right, well, what a career. What the 23 years has meant to us, as we said, can't put into words. But we've got some amazing songs. The boys have mentioned Steve Mac and Wayne Hector. They're here tonight. They wrote this next song. It was recorded, I believe, if I remember correctly, in 99, 2000. And it could have been our 11th number one, only for Bob the Builder and his Christmas number one. But you know what? It's all as good, because we met Bob building the stage during the week wearing a hard hat. He's doing well. He's still there. And he might come out later on to sing a song. But to Steve, to Wayne, thanks for the hits. To all of you, sing along. This is a little Westlife medley. This is called What Makes a Man. Here we go, London.
Whoa, yeah, yeah, yeah. This isn't goodbye. Even as I watch you leave, this isn't goodbye. 'Cause I swear I won't cry, even as tears fill my eyes. Is any other girl I'd left you walk away? Is any other girl I'm sure I'd be okay? Tell me what makes a man wanna give you all his heart, smile when you're around, cry when you're apart. If you know
the back
always.
till I found my way back to your arms again. Yeah. But until that day, you know you are the queen of my heart. Yeah.
And no matter how easy it is, I'm coming to see you.
Things that no one Time, because you can probably tell by looking at us on these massive screens that we're having an absolute ball up here. Seriously, guys, oh, this has been a long time coming this evening. Thank you so much to every single one who's brought me a glass of water just now, Nikki and Shane, my beautiful assistants. Guys, seriously, first of all, that was fun. Did everyone enjoy World of Our Own? Going back to the very, very beginning of our career, see, the story of this group began when we met each other in school. And about 25 years or so later, we're playing Wembley Stadium. And you guys, whether you've been here for 5 minutes or whether you've been here for those entire 25 years, we owe it all to you, every single bit of it. We love everyone out here tonight. We love everybody who's watching at home. There's people watching in cinemas all over the world. We seriously, to this day, feel so honored to be up here in this stage and for you guys to allow us to still continue this career. So thank you. Can I get a whoop whoop? Okay, there's one man in this room this evening. It's a very large room. And back in about 1997, he plucked us from a place called Sligo, and he put us on the world map. Now, it is his birthday, but I am forbidden to tell you what age he is. But it is our manager, Louis Walsh's birthday. So Wembley Stadium, can I hear you say, Louis, Louis? Sing Louis, Louis. Sing Louis, Louis. Let's scream. Louis Walsh, happy birthday, and thank you so much for absolutely everything. This next song, I would like, if we're doing some dedications this evening, to dedicate it to the most important, beautiful person in the world, my daughter Layla. One person, one baby can change the entire world, and that's exactly what's happened to myself and Kaylin. And she's changed our world forever. And this one is dedicated, honestly, to Layla, but also to each and every one in here tonight. This is Flying Without Wings.
Everybody's looking for that something. One thing makes it all complete. You find it in strange places, places you never knew it could be. Some find it in the face of their children. Some find it in their lover's eyes. Who can deny the joy it brings when you found that special thing? Sing it, Wembley.
Some find a chair in every morning. Some in their solitary. Find it in the deepest branches.
my baby, I'm flying with her. Oh, hey.
Things that I've been through with you. There were times I'd drive you nearly mental. But when your majesty beautiful, and I know that I punch you way above. So lucky that we fell in love. Sometimes I wonder, am I enough? 'Cause you could have someone without a belly of a temper, perfect teeth, hair growing where it's meant. You know my lips are all I can hold against you. This is all that I'll ever need, you and I.
Hello, my love. I've been searching for someone like you for most of my life. Happiness.
Good things you do when people take advantage of you. Your heart is pure and so beautiful. And I know that it's just the way you are. Father's eyes, but mother's daughter. And you tell me that you don't give enough.
Now I've found someone with all the boxes that I wanted. Your love, it's all I ever wanted. Set my heart on fire, I needed something. This is all I wanted to be, you and I.
Hello, my love. I've been searching for someone like you for most of my life. Happiness ain't a thing I'm used to.
Temper, perfect teeth, hair growing where it's meant. You know my lips are all I can hold against you. This is all that I'll ever need, you and I.
Hello, my love.
You sing.
For most of my life. You could have fallen out for anyone. Plenty of fish in the sea. Hey, now, for all of time, wind up. Hello, my love. I've been searching for someone like you for most of my life. Happiness.
Alright, Wembley, I want you to take out your mobile phones. Everybody in here tonight, and light them up for me. And sing this beautiful song with us.
I'm down, and oh, my soul so weary. troubles come, my heart burden me, and I am still and wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas.
Wembley, sing it.
To more than I can be.
We want to dedicate this song tonight to all the Westlife parents, the people that raised us, to Oliver Marie, to Yvonne and Patricia, to Nikki Sr. and Kevin, and to my mom and dad, who I know are looking down on us tonight. So hold up those lights, guys. I want them to see it from heaven.
You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulder. Raise me up to more than I can be. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You
we'll be right back.
to more than I can do.